I've been in the automobile business since 72.
In the 30 years, F.T. Tilley has been selling Mustangs, Mercedes, and much, much more.
We have lots of repeat customers.
He's always been seen and heard.
We just had a great relationship with the community.
But for this story,
it's just a disaster.
You'll only hear his voice.
Very sick person that did this.
Because he wants pictures of his charred and destroyed Forsyth County business to be showcased for all to see.
Have eight families that made a living out of this business.
But business in this building has stopped since Saturday morning's blaze on Old Hollow Road.
Well, when I got the phone call, I thought maybe I would come here and be a window broke.
A far cry from simple vandalism. Fire inspectors call it arson, and investigators say this firebug may be injured.
So we're looking for possibly a white male who may be extensively burned.
It's just a disaster for anybody to be this evil.
Inside this building, you have three businesses. First and foremost, you have the truck and car dealership. The second business is a hair salon. The third business is an internet cafe all the way in the back. That's where fire officials say the fire started. Ironically enough, 2 months ago, just 2 miles down the same road, this internet cafe was intentionally set on fire.
Possibility that there are similarities.
County fire marshals say they will examine the two arsons closely. As for this latest fire, eyewitnesses spotted someone leaving the area in a late 80s or early 90s white or silver Cadillac. Tips Tilley is hoping will lead to an arrest.
I think they will do whatever they have to put this person where he belongs.